everyone, welcome to the BabyCarreraView.com YouTube channel. Today we're going to be looking at the Baby Jogger City Mini GT2 stroller review. Many generations, the Child Drunk Driver City Metro GT2 were among the top-rated series. Mother and father love an opportunity to approach any environment, fast single-hand folding, and compact size. With the selection of deep extra legroom and transportation device, you can use it starting childhood and growing to 65 pounds. This might probably be your worst shopping cart if you cannot care for the interchangeable chair. Awesome seems to be the straight line speed on GT, sometimes stronger than being on a smaller model. Including both those wheel stabilization, the eternally air compounds allow pushing quite easy. That's a one-hand push chair too. The Junior Trend Exploration Mission Motorcycle Rider has been built for you and your children with elegance and protection. This has an exorbitant amount wide aerodynamically formed plastic grip with two leather seats and a closed zipper pouch for easy managing. Fully enclosed front pivot wheel for fast handling both those terrain bike tires. Cost-effective adult tray features two steering wheels and three headrests. Kid tray, including two heated seats, also embraces a kid pushchair to establish a changing table. Pushchair can also embrace some of the newborn trend lift lock or kinetic energy infant automobile seats to avoid making a navigation system, arrives with something like a two-cup mother tray, and perhaps a zippered pouch as well as a passenger floorboard infant container. Tip: include pushchair handles which secure your car seat on the framework to prevent flipping the baby carrier downwards. Hanging your coffee cup or carrier bags can also be used. This year's seat might be a little bigger than on the version of the City Micro and has much more insulation. From in the armrest to either the highest level of the glass roof, it is 14 vast as well as 26 large. We should fit into it quite tall boy. Having chosen your toddler's appropriate shopping cart is a significant concern. You deserve maximum protection. It's just a process involving lots of research that we love, good for everyone. The leaning back padded small single position bench has a detachable 5-point seat belt and tether belt, as well as a detachable propped umbrella to obstruct the heat of the sun. Of easy removal or transportation, the car seat folds easily with a detonation announcement into a modular fold, as well as the super-wide, aerodynamically molded rubber harness is somewhat soft to propel and high-paying to haul. The shopping cart industry is a barren landscape of models and suppliers, so it can get complicated soon. We've done some scuba diving, and we will be bringing Baby General Pattern in the public's eye tomorrow. Your seating has a limitless one-hand lumbar support that is controlled by a harness mechanism. You just have to remove the clip fixed to the rope in order to lean back the bench, and thus the place will have to go down and continue wherever it ends. You'll get both arms to get the chair back. It falls down to a place that is almost smooth. Beginning at 6 days, you should stick a knife in the car seat. A fetus may not be approved. A big disappointment was the electronically controlled leg great majority. It didn't have any of the preceding GT components. There are two occupations in it, backward and forwards. I could suggest that you have a portable shopping cart container for yet more space. They should take another water bottle as well as a lot of things like keys, computers, drinks, wallets, food, bottles, dolls, and much more. It's amazing how much everything it can carry. That bucket is all right. They rounded the top of the net in the latest iPhone, attempting to make everything more readily available, but getting the facts in or out nevertheless takes some effort. I find these things from those in the ends of the political spectrum easier to navigate. These will be 8.5 permanently air tires, which are genuinely driven up but rather than upper atmosphere with something like a compact liquid. Many such tires aren't just for interval training, however as grass, schoolyard manure or pebbles, they will tackle both those terrain. However, most totally ashamed of their booster seats is Child Phenomenon. This has been ranked second among some of the company's best. For decent value, we offer the highest level notch personal security. The motorist also features a 5-point tether and a revolving visor covering that could be balanced against the environment to protect your son. Underneath the bench, it has a comfortable storage bin, providing adequate space to hold beverages for breastfeeding or many other important infants. Newborn rate of growth has always been a holding company of Apex Predator Organization CO, an Asian production company of visual effects throughout the film business when 2016. Everything promotes this scooter is the simple one-hand one-step fold. That is several for the simplest folded I've ever tried. And I've attempted everything a lot. Everything you ought to do is drop the belt in the front of the bench and easily arrange the scooter. New bin. For better access, the newer version had a smooth side netting at the bottom. Instead, they've gotten back to an overhand grip that comes at the expense. I think basketball is the weakest aspect of its suspension of all the wheel. One used to have a mechanism from the front axle.